perfect breath, you guys. I always love to say it every time I listen to her voice. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel with me, Danny Bahana. How are you everyone? I hope you all are doing well. Ooh, I know it's been a long time, guys. And yeah, I just started yesterday to upload reaction videos again on my YouTube channel. And I'm so excited to watch one of my favorite singers again. And in this video, I will react to her live performance. It's called Suspicious Mind. Live at Kurbagen. I hope I pronounced it well. And just like always, I believe this is gonna be amazing. By the way guys, if you are new here, welcome to my YouTube channel and I hope you will enjoy my reaction videos. So please don't forget to like and comment. I would be very happy if you take your time for it. Alright, let's go. Okay.
I just
wanna there's no subtitle.
It's okay. Dedicated to all of you is that, you know, with this song, I just want to say that please be kind to each other and spread love. That's what we need more in this world. And I just...
She's so sweet.
I get so emotional standing on this stage.
No, she's crying. It's okay.
To me. I love you. That you guys took the time to come see me. It truly means the world to me, and it just pushes me harder to work even better.
That
and just
feels
just be
amazing.
Better and better. And I love you all.
We love you.
What a beautiful voice, just like Elvis.
Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see?
That love voice.
And we can build our dreams as suspicious mind. If you're no friend of no, stop to say I love you. What I still see suspicion in your eyes.
Perfect breath, you guys. I always love to say it every time I listen to her voice.
Asking where I've been. You can see the tears I'm real we can go on together with suspicious mind. And we can build our dreams.
Oh,
dry the tears from your eyes. The stone let a good thing die.
Oh. Live performance. They are so lucky to watch this live, guys. Yeah, I always wanted I can watch Angelina's, like, you know, in front of my eyes. It would be amazing. Her voice is always beautiful. And of course, also with the performance. I think for sure we know that this is an amazing live performance from Angelina. And her voice is always mesmerizing, so beautiful to hear. I think I don't want to talk too much into the details because we all agree and we all know that her voice is beautiful. I always say that, but I want to talk something about sincerity because of this live performance. Her heart is so pure. The way she sings a song always goes right into my heart, our hearts, as a listeners. She's a singer who has sensitive emotions, so that when she sings, it seems like we enter into the story that she's telling. The way she sings is like, yeah, she's telling us something about, you know, like the story of the song. I don't really know how to describe it. Like the way she sings is the way she talks to us. Yeah, maybe like that. I'm not really cute saying what's in my heart, guys. That's why, sorry for my English, but I just want you to feel what I'm feeling right now. And I really hope that you get my point. You really have a strong character. A distinctive voice unique to her, and it's just, we can just find it from her, the one Angelina Jordan in this world, right? So that's why sometimes I feel like we're so lucky to have her in this world, in this era. And once again, it's truly extraordinary that all of this, all that she have in her, is accompanied by the sincerity of her pure heart, his beautiful heart. How to say it? It's not like, and again, what I really love it, she looks really love to the people who love her. I mean, of course she is, and it's so amazing. Like, I don't really know how to explain this. She don't only have that beautiful voice, but also she have that lovely heart, lovely emotion, lovely feelings. And I mean, it's really like, it's complete. I don't know, guys, I hope you understand and get what I'm trying to say right now. And this live performance for sure will give me a, you know, huge impact, of course, in a good way. Alright guys, I think that's all for this video today. I hope you enjoy my reaction videos. So don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel. And see you guys on my next video. Bye.